Good morning students, welcome to Divya DC class. Today we are going to discuss about additions. First we will do single digit additions and then we will go for double digit addition and we will look forward. Okay, today first we do single digit additions. So if we take 2 and 3, so we are adding 2 and 3 here. We take two sheets. 2 for 2 sheets. And we take 3 for 3 sheets. If we count our sheets here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we add our sheets. What is the count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the total is 5. If we add 2 and 3, the result is 5. Next, we will do another example. We take 5 and 7. Addition for plus. Plus is for addition. So we take 5 and 7. 5 means we take 5 sheets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. For 7, we take 7 sheets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we are going to count all the sheets here. So let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So the total is 12 sheets. So when we have 5 and 7, the result is 12. 12 is the answer. Understood all of you? The single digit additions means only one number is here. One number we can add one number to one number. This is single number, this is single number. This is called single digit addition. Here we added 5 to 7. When we add 5 to 7, the result is 12. So single digit addition is like here. We can do more examples like this. We can do another two examples. Single digit addition. If we take 7 and 9, we don't forget to add plus here. Plus means addition. All of you remember plus means addition. Okay. Now we are going to add 7 and 9. 7 means we are going to take 7 sheets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And 9. For 9, we are going to take 9 sheets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now we are going to count these 7 and 9 total sheets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So the total is 16. We are doing like this. When we add 7 to 9, the total is 16. Like this, we are going to make total. Any digits, we can count any digits like this. Now, let us see 3 numbers. We are going to add 3 numbers here. 6, 5, 7. Don't forget to add plus here. And now we are going to add number 6 to number 5 and number 7. So now we are going to add the 3 numbers here. So for 6, we are going to take 6 sheets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. For 5, we are going to take 5 sheets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now for 7, 7 sheets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now we are going to add 6, 5, 7. So we need to count all the sheets here. So let's count. 1, So like this, you can add the numbers. So the second number here is 4. I am taking 4 fingers. I am adding the 4 to the 5. So after 5, we are going to count the 4 number 4 fingers here. After 5, count 6, 7, 8, 9. So the total is 9. Our total number is 9. So we are adding 5 to 4. The same here, the first number is 5 and the second number is 4. We are adding the 4 to 5. So I take 4 fingers and add it to 5. So our first number is 5. After that, 4 is our second number. Second number I have to be added to 5. So after 5, I am going to count 4 fingers. After 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. So our total is 9. Like this, we can add many, many, many numbers. Here I am going to add another 2 numbers here. 6 plus 3. 6 plus 3. Here the first number is 6 and the second number is 3. So here the first number is 6 and the second number is 3. So I am going to take 3 fingers here because our second number is 3. Keep it in mind, first number is 6. We are going to count after 6. So second number is 3. I am taking 3 numbers. After 6 we have to count the 3 numbers here. After 6, what is the 7? Another number after 6, 7, 8 and 9. So the total is 9. So here we added 6 to 3. So the total is 9. I am going to tell you another example like this. We can do many examples. Here I am taking 5 plus 2. So here I am going to add 5 to 2. So here first number is 5 and the second number is 2. I am going to take 2 numbers because our second number is 2. So I am going to take 2 numbers. The first number is 5. So we are counting after 5. So we can count 2 numbers. After 5, 6 and 7. So the total is 7. Like this you can do many examples.